can't believe I should
I think we all just would have gathered up and just hit it.
Yeah, that's right.
Better not fall
down the road
if you got acne and policies through, or Brittany is running the show. They're making a list, checking it twice, canceling covers, jamming the price. For Brit Reed is running the show. They're to make you sleepy and pills to stay away. But all those pills cost you big bucks. Don't get sick for goodness sake. So you better watch out to stay in good health. Quality care is a privilege of wealth. For Brit Reed is running the show.
I'm gonna do my little monkey act.
You know this thing, don't you? I wonder, I wonder. You know, okay.
I wonder as I wander this hospital hall, how I'll pay my mortgage, my phone bill and all, when thousands of dollars are owed for best fall. I wonder this hospital hall, if we had insurance, I guess they would pay. But they denied coverage and dropped us today. Now I owe huge payments which won't go away. If we had insurance, I guess they would pay. My sister has cancer and just lost her home. She can't get insurance and lives all alone. And some people claim that her knee's overblown. My sister has cancer. Thank you.
shipwreck and bankruptcy near. It's the most paramount issue this year. We have lost generations against machinations on insurance for perfect greed. Now the time for reversal is here. Perdition, our land, fake of law. It's our need for healthcare reform. For we need healthcare reform. Yes, we need healthcare reform for us all.
Yeah, I think we should.